I hear your plan. You know, I kind of missed the times when it was hedge fund managers and D-grade celebrities we had to scrape off the floor of the VIP lounge. Now with these gas prices, the freaking oil tycoons are back in style. And I mean, there's assholes and there's assholes, you know? And oil and gas people are definitely assholes.